Hello, my name is Prashant Phadke and I am a Senior Escalation Engineer in the Windows Store App Solutions team. This video tutorial is a lead to the Chalk Talk that will be upcoming in a couple of weeks, so make sure you sign up for the Chalk Talk invite mentioned in this blog. The topic for the Chalk Talk is how to use and debug background transfer API issues in your Windows Store app. The background transfer API allows an application to download or upload network resources via HTTP, file, and the FTP protocols. HTTP downloads are resumable, network cost aware, and power aware, whereas HTTP uploads are only resumable for HTTP put operations. For the FTP protocol, the class only supports downloads and upload operations are not supported. The background transfer functionality happens through a system process called backgroundtransferhost.exe. You might ask, why should anyone use this new functionality when there are already existing HTTP protocol classes available in the Windows runtime? Here are a few important reasons which will help you with this decision. There is a sample available at code.msdn.microsoft site that goes over the upload and download scenarios as well as shows how you can leverage the use of toast and tile notifications in your app. The background transfer API uses the very popular Winainet API underneath, so it supports all the HTTP authentication mechanisms such as NTLM, Kerberos, Basic, and Digest authentication. Here are a few bullet points that you may need to consider when using authentication in your app. Like the sample shows you, you can leverage toast as well as tile notifications to receive updates when your background transfer completes. For troubleshooting background transfer API issues, you can collect a Winainet ETW trace or a Fiddler trace to understand the actual HTTP requests and responses. Hopefully, this video gives you a brief introduction of using and debugging background transfer API issues in your Windows Store app. Make sure that you sign up for the upcoming Chalk Talk where you can bring in your questions and get to discuss your issues. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video.